Fucking time. No, I don't mind. No, I don't mind. No, I don't fucking mind. Bad time of the week to go save Fritz and beat the world's in shambles. I don't narrow and see Mario 3.
Song's also about Mario.
So before we play that, we announced a new record today. So today's a special day. A lot of love came in. Pretty humbled by it. It's pretty great. So thank you everyone for that.
It'll be coming out on March 2nd. Also
April 2nd.
April 2nd. My bad.
Came out yesterday.
Yeah, so we got April 2nd, live at Alchemy, dual release show, and also the day that the record's released. So if you like us, consider coming to that and check it out. Also, that last song's also everywhere. It's on our first EP that came out. last April. So, yeah.
Came out in May?
Came out May 7th. I am on a roll.
This guy's always on a roll.
Do you remember my birthday?
Oh, God.
No? Okay.
I don't think I ever knew it, bro. Oh, my God, is it? Squid finally turned 13, bro.
Yeah. All right, more years.
Still gotta lie. Bro, you just gotta relax, bro. Uh-oh.
I love that sound.
Don't you have like a funny beat to play, bro?
What?
Don't you have a funny beat?
I do, but I can't announce it.
I'm almost there, bro, it's okay. All right! This song is called Mario 69. We'll be right back.
right behind. Give me something, get me out of here. Give me something that ain't school or work. Give me something real, so I can do.
It's really hard to make Squid laugh like that. Usually it's just sarcasm. That was real. Oh, excuse him.
What?
I think the worst time to have a heart attack would be during a game of charades.
It's like the most miserable crowd of people I've ever seen. New song. It's coming out April 2nd.
With me and the bells we're
It's a good one.
Why do I think that's wrong? There's got to be a lot of English-speaking people in Germany.
I love escalators. Because an escalator can never break. It can only become stairs.
That one's not even funny. That's just a fact.
Squid is up all night thinking of these, bro. He's up all night. This one's for Jake to test out the insurance premium of this building.
No!
All right, we have one more. And then it is, who's next? Is it Couch Bridge next? Yeah, you're next.
Water?
No, I have.
So a screwdriver walks into a bar. The bartender's like, "Oh, hey, buddy. You know what? I've actually got a drink named after you." The guy goes, the screwdriver goes, "No way. You have a drink named David?"
How many more will you pull out, man? This is the last song. Goddamn. This one's also coming off of our next EP. It's coming out. Thanks for coming out. You guys are pretty tight.
String broke. pretend I'm playing a really cool riff here, but I can't play it. The string doesn't exist.
down just a little, my voice down just a little, each of you.
Can we just do a quick line check on all this stuff? I'm going to start with the sampling. All right, looks like we got that. Cool.
Tech, tech. Mary had a little lamb. Little lamb. Little lamb. Check, 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 check.
Are we good? Okay. Hi, everyone. We're Laveda from Albany, New York. Wow. You guys know where that is? Oh. Well, yeah. Okay. Thanks for being here. Thank you to AS220. Awesome lineup of bands tonight. Okay, I'm going to stop. This is a song.
Didn't think that I asked you be the one that I wanted back, even though that I want to leave and disappear. Kids are fucked up. Kids don't care about loving me, and everybody's caught up. everybody's caught up with the same growing pains of their way.
Guys, I know those seats are really comfortable, but if you want to come closer, you can. But you can stay where you are. Also, not peer pressuring you. Just inviting you. This one's kind of fun, maybe. Or, I don't know. This one's more dancey. We're putting out a new album at some point in the summer or fall. And we do have a new song coming out tonight at midnight. It's not this song, but we will play it later, so I'll tell you when that is. Yeah, but this one's gonna be on the new record.
Thank you.
This is the new one that's coming out at midnight. We can all be here at least right now.
You say it's over and our time is running out. Can we fake it? We're underneath the ground. Gotta be strong and your time will come. But we can't wait that long. And I'll never come. wasted for what's done while in the dark. Think you're so smart. Look at the way things are. Buy the shit that only gives you comfort. Hiding eyes dead inside won't leave my mind. It's always this rough. Say goodbye to your stupid lies. Don't have fucking time. Your memories burn.
Couch Prince is up next. They're like one of our favorite bands in the whole world, and we're so happy that we're on tour with them right now. So don't go anywhere.
Thank you, Pomegranate Tea, for playing first. You guys were awesome. That was a blast.
Rather Nice is...
they are last tonight.
So stick around for them too. We do have some merch, and I know Couch Prince, and I think it was Pomegranate Tea has merch back there too, and all of it is really cool, so you should come check it out. But yeah, we'll be here all night, so. I don't know.
Last night we were in New York, and we played a show, and then after the show we all hit the karaoke bar with our buddies, and Joe kicked the night off with a song by Meatloaf, and if you look on Allie's Instagram story, you'll hear a little snippet of it.
Wow, you're really just throwing Joe.
It was like a 9-minute song.
He did all 9 minutes. It wasn't a shortened single version. It was the whole fucking thing.
Yeah. So.
And we were all really, really impressed, and I just feel like we need to spread the word that that happened.
So,
everyone give a hand to Joe. And then Dan came up after with just as equally epic octave down version of Funky Town. Literally phenomenal. We are just surrounded by talent. It's just unfair. And tonight too, all the bands super talented and all in their own right and in their own genres. This all is fucking sick, so we're so happy to be here. But yeah, it's our last song. Have a good night. We'll be right back.
just made it home. I'm not surprised that I'm not sober. Being alive is just getting old. I'm not surprised that I'm not sober. Surprised that I'm not sober. Being alive is just getting old. I'm not surprised that I'm not sober. So get up, I know we just made it home. Surprised that I'm not sober. Being alive is just getting old. I'm not surprised that I'm not sober. We'll be right back.
was liquid. Get lifted, love life and live it. We twisted, been shaped and shifted. We gifted, young black with lyrics. We thrive to keep the party live. We strive to be wise and enterprise. Socialize, dip and never die. Set the vibe and keep our eyes on the prize, y'all.
Stay on top of this, see if you can follow this. Drink and swallow this, eat from the hollow tips. Bounce, rock, skate with the quickness. Shake your hip to this, tell me if you're feeling this. If you are, let me know who you are. Turn it up real loud, let it be in your car. I'm the best by far, like my man Omar. Make a real loud noise, let me hear where you are, yo.
You act quick in this rap shit, get slapped quick. Man twitch, word syllable cracks like chapstick. Hot spit, give you the lyrics packed with content. You never will have none like an empty convent. This musical bomb threat, offset your defense. Ain't been another competitor better than we since. Some of you brothers sound like repetitive recess. We release the repressed stress, cause we bless like
linguistic, life is liquid. Get lifted, love life and live it. We twisted, been shaped and shifted. We gifted, young black with lyrics. We thrive to keep the party live. We strive to be wise and enterprise. Socialize, dip and never die. Set the vibe and keep our eyes on the prize, y'all.
Reverse the rhetoric, y'all need a sedative. My sound's superlative, you're more murderous. You know you heard of this, J5 sickness. Bump it when you lift it, put us on your wish list. We make it hot, sentences with dots. Period, we serious, boy, you know what we got. Shit, hot heat, these Eric Rico beats. They vibrate the streets, so please press repeat. Repeat, 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 repeat.
Yo, my poeticness, fly nigga etiquette. Dress elegant, but never talk or arrogant. We get together with our inner city relatives. With no embarrassment, I'll tell you where the party is. It gotta be a high groove and a vibe. So throw your hands high for the crew, J5. Variety and pedigree, old school melody. Punk, what you telling me? You feeling it? Then let it be.
Linguistic, language liquid. Get lifted, love life and live it. We twisted, been shaped and shifted. We gifted, young black with lyrics. We thrive to keep the party live. We strive to be wise and enterprise. Socialize, dip and never die. Set the vibe and keep our eyes on the prize, yo. Linguistic, language liquid. Get lifted, love life and live it. We twisted, been shaped and shifted. We gifted, young black with lyrics. We thrive to keep the party live. We strive to be wise and enterprise. Socialize, dip and never die. Set the vibe and keep our eyes on the prize, yo. Prize, yo.
Thank you. Hello. How's everyone feeling tonight? Hell yeah. If y'all are down, we'd like to keep it intimate and maybe pull the chairs, come a little closer.
Come on now, come on.
We don't bite.
There we go.
Okay, we're Couch Prince, and yeah, we're from Brooklyn, New York, on tour with La Veda, third show of the tour. And we're happy to be here. I'm becoming see-through. Only heaven, Malibu. If I could only begin, I might make it back to you. In the monitor a bit. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Could I also get my vocals up a little in the wedge? Thanks. Sorry, and also Jake's guitar in the wedge. Thanks. The next song we're gonna play for y'all is our latest single. Came out last month. It's called Impressions. We did a little cute video out in the cold. Frostbite almost, but you know, it's all for the art. When it's Later. Thank you all so much for being here with us tonight. Our first show in Providence ever. And thanks everyone for streaming. And yeah, if you want to follow us on tour, we have the Instagrams, we're Couch Prints, going to New Brunswick tomorrow.
Truth I try to bend, those words I never meant, slipping in now, cracks in the couch, past lives don't look the same, don't know who I could blame, will every sound just right in my mouth, the day I was gone, I could almost
let's give some more love to all the bands tonight. Everyone's amazing. Okay. We've got one song left, and then After Us is Rather Nice. So stoked for their set. Weeks on the 11th. It's called Horsepower. And yeah, this is our last one. Thanks so much.
Just a little, my voice down, just a little, it's too good. Summer jam for hot 9-7. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic. Beef don't come with a radio edit. Beef is when the judge is calling you defendant. Beef, it come with a long jail sentence. Pin it down to you in a few short minutes. Beef is when your girl comes through for a visit to tell you how she pregnant. Buy some up a nigga. Beef is high blood pressure and bad credit. Need a loan for your home, but you're too broke to get it. And all your little kids doing is getting bigger. Trying not to raise them around these wild niggas. Beef is when a gold digger got your seed in her. A manicure hand out like, pay me, nigga. Ha. Or I'm selling your wife and starting up some foul rumor that to ruin your life. Beef is when the gangster ain't doing it right. And other gangsters done decided what to do with his life. Beef is not what these famous niggas doing to Mike. Beef is what George Bush was doing to fight. Beef is Miss Wallace, still don't know who shot Biggie. And beef is well the herb not being here with me. When a soldier ends his life with his old gun. Beef is trying to figure out what to tell his son. Beef is oil prices and geopolitics. Beef is Iraq, the West Bank, and Gaza Strip. Some beef is big and some beef is small. But y'all call beef is not beef at all. Beef is real life happening every day. And it's realer than them songs that you gave to K Slay. This has been a real nigga PSA from Mos Def, Pretty Flaco, Black Dog Say, and the Black Star Embassy. B to the K, B. Thank you.
Guys. Oh yeah. Okay. everyone. This is an interesting one. Our bassist left before we started playing, so welcome Squid, the new member of Rather Nice for the Night. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. He learned this whole set right before we came on. So that being said, we are Rather Nice, and can't believe I scored a date with the cutest girl in school. All my friends laugh cause they think I might go and lose my cool. I clean my room top to bottom in the hopes that I trick her into believing everything I do must have a reason. Then I see her pull up in that van. Lord, my knees will let me stay. Cause that's all I can afford. But something tells me that means so much more. Then I see her put up in that van. But my knees will let me stay.
Baby, miss the moment that I knew our fate.
the chosen one. Someday we'll think of this.
Gentlemen of Providence, how are we doing? Squid! Shaking in my boots right now. Rather nice.
Hey!
This week was in the moves. But I know what I'd rather do. Been over to your place for the ticket. Wanna watch a movie show you took. Feels like I might drown. The tears well up inside, and soon it gets too hard to hide. I can help but watch the seconds pass. It all seems like it's moving too fast. Don't lie, I saw your eyes, you soared. Not even as you lock up the door. And as I'm heading home, I'm driving with no tunes. I wish we were back at night from that tune. I could write a thousand little songs or poems, so you know you blow on who's home. All this time we spent cooped up and closed in, but now we're out and free. We like to think we're broken.
Based on what's thrown in our face. Now I gotta watch the story break.
way of every single thing I wanted to. These little diversions make it hard for the corner. All these little things in my head don't align with all the things I want to say. These little diversions make it hard, my God, it's gonna say it anyway. Getting my emotions in the way of every single thing I want to do.
This song is about our lovely extra guitarist. He's in Louisiana studying music education. And we are using this time to allow Squid to figure it out. So, any questions from the crowd tonight?
What are you listening to?
Pomegranate Tea is in my ears right now, dude. Uh-oh, Matt's calling me. Uh-oh. Hello, Matt. How are you doing? Yeah, I do have my AirPods in. Okay. That was a good bit. That was a good bit. So I'm going to go. I'm going to count off. Ready? She turned to them instead. She said, "It's fine, don't waste your time." I said, "It's okay, I just wanna say, holy hell, I think you're pretty cool. Out the door like Nick did. She said, "It's fine, don't waste your time." I said, "It's okay, one day. Holy hell, I think you're pretty cool. But somehow you swam close to me. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Down in front of the with friends, I looked to her, she turned to them instead. She said, "It's fine, don't waste your time." Bless up. Bless up.
Okay, anything's enough. It's gonna be quieter because it's like an acoustic song. But it's still gonna be. So it's like. You alright?
It's like that's weird. Okay. This next song is about my girlfriend, Layla Sophia Jennings. She's 20 years of age, and her dad bought me this shirt. It says, "Jesus is my homeboy," because he is. He's awesome. Jesus is dope, so. Bless up, Jesus. The way your eyes might lose their shine after time when you look at mine.
just life. The hours fly, but you're still by my side, my ride or die every night. Shrouded faces in the rain will never be the same, my love, but anything's enough for us. Lazily walk down the lane, we'll never be the same, my love, but anything's enough for us. Honestly, I just can't breathe when you're not next to me. Like COPD, can't you see? Won't keep me from strolling beaches I see. One pod with two peas guaranteed. Wanting birds out of our window, wishing we could fly as high as they can go, but we'll never know. Watching leaves float as the wind blows, knowing that our company is all we need.
Next one, Carlos.
Hello. Good evening, everybody.
Trying to find another way to say, hey, maybe today will finally be my day. Two way, yeah, I roll about my back, sweet, hey, shake my dreams away, bring a bit of brush, my deep clay. 82nd chair, I drive myself a bait, out of power through the pesky berries, a pop of every hour, scars, cabbage, sour, milk, a brile, a booze, a cereal count, cereal killer, rub the loose, a loop, those who might devour.
I mean spit for breakfast, don't you forget it, I'm scraping on my dish till my eyes will dull, no, I'll wait another hour, take a fried shower in the winter, now I'm falling aside in my nutrition. Superstition, I'm in a weird position with my landlord.
Power walk a marathon, the power off my brain, a quick nap and nice bath and open up the drain. The strain, my tired muscles sustain, it's in the veins. The vein isn't like mine, to be broken with the cane. Insane, the simple being in pain, all day but I've ingrained. The sense of my skin and my brain will just retain the things that I explain. And when you gain the gain that I gain, the final train is to say that
I'm eating spit for breakfast, don't you forget it. I'm scraping on my dish till my eyes are done, oh, I'll wait another hour. Take a fresh shower in the winter. Now I'm falling aside in my nutrition from a lack of superstition. I'm in a weird position with my landlord. Now I'm falling aside in my nutrition. Poseidon's intuition has got me in a weird position with my landlord. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, three more for you guys. I'm sorry it's so late. Yeah, this is the Bossa Nova one.
Ask me if I know Latin.
So you're going to need some background story for this one. So basically, a guy is going to France, right? And he gets there, and he gets this force that pulls him into a cave. But the cave is full of skeletons, okay? But they're not any normal skeletons. The skeletons are alive, and they decide to dance with him, and then the following events occur.
Taking a trip all too slow. Swimming up a river through catacombs. The light gets lazy as I lose my view. The night gets hazy as rain turns to dew. And how did it go? Tapping my toe. Who even knows? Pinching my nose at the skulls awake. How did it go? How did it go? Flammy Rito, Carlos Solo. Starting to feel right at home. Wandering the labyrinth, Hansel and Scones. I think they want a party, but I'm seeing a flaw. A drink of something hearty was slipped through the jaws. How did it go? Tapping my toes. Who even knows? Pinching my nose as the skulls awaken. How did it go? Whoa, whoa, whoa. How did it go? Fami Rito, another Carlos Solo. Rattle my bones as they flay my flesh away. Shaking my limbs and tripping on stone. Pinching my nose as the skulls awaken. How did it go? How did it go? Fami Rito. How did it go? Fami Rito. How did it go? Sua Tito.
Carlos, trumpet. Around, where can I be found? Probably making sound. There's an assignment due on Wednesday, but I know I'll just say I
I'm sure it can wait. I know this stuff is gonna kill me, but at least we're not going to pass the time, cause I'm at a point that could feel alright. One day I hope this is all worth it. Go to class before my breakfast. I'm already sick of this, but I know I can't quit. My dreams used to be what could set me free. Now they're all about my degree. But what's worse is if I can't fill her purse, I write another verse. But it's not going to pass the time, cause at that point I feel alright. One day I hope this is all worth it, cause I know a lot of folks who drink through pain, so we gotta hold my
and this is officially our last song. Thanks. Alright, you see this guy? What a whiz. What a whiz. It's capo time! I asked him to do it, sorry. All right.